Are you ready for your final journey? Tremble with terror. You are finished.
Ah! Alright, we know you're in there, so come on out, Professor!
Thanks for coming by, fellas. This way I can face you in the comfort of my own home. I guess this means you've already defeated all the worthless others.
So, it was you after all.
You never give up, do you? Even when we break you down to scraps, you always come back.
That's right, folks. I'll do it again and again. I will make X and Zero mine. Now come and get me. Give me a good fight, like you always do.
Can't say I was looking forward to seeing you again.
Zero. What a shame. You had the abilities and potential to become like me.
You tried to use my DNA. I'll teach you what happens when you mess with me.
I'm afraid not. The moon is under my control, and the plan is entering its final stage. The moment of the world's unraveling is upon us. Bring it on!
Go for it!
Warning. Warning.
Zero. Who could have imagined that we'd cross paths at the end of the world? The moment your virus entered my system, the seed had been planted. That's when it all began. The destruction of the world.
I've heard about enough of this garbage, Sigma.
Don't get angry, Zero. I'm actually indebted to you. It's because of you that my children are able to create this magnificent new world in space.
Children?
That's right. The new generation Reploids born of the Jacob Project all bear copy chips containing my personal data. Now the end of the world and of you has come. Farewell!
Destroy the old world. No way.